So let's have a look at the third key feature in the new software update of Equinox, Affinity and the Callisto Suite. So this feature is called the Delta value, and this is working in the REM module. The Delta value feature gives you the difference between your measurement curve and your target curve, allowing you to get a better target match when fitting hearing aids. Because the system is calculating this for you, it allows you to alter the gain trimmers in your fitting software much easier, so that then we're getting a better match target. Let's have a look at how this is working now. So here in the software, we can see that I have an existing measurement curve in relation to the target. Now, typically I would eyeball this for Martin here and see the difference between the measurement and the target curve. However, to fit his hearing aid, I would then need to alter the gain trimmers to get this to make this match. But by turning this feature on the left, it actually tells me the difference between my measurement curve and my target curve, meaning that it makes it easier for me when I'm fine-tuning. So let's go ahead and fine-tune this hearing aid now to get a target match. So let's run a second measurement and see how well we've matched our target.
Alors, il t'adapte à ce qui est chaud et rouge. Et ça veut dire que quand il y a une pause, pour qu'on ait chauffé, il y a un flot d'administrer la chaleur qui est rapide et qui est mal versé. Chaque année, il y a une chaleur qui est plus grande que l'autre. Pimming de.
Okay, so that's a much better target match than before. And we can run it at the softer and louder intensities, where the feature will also give us the same readout of the delta difference. So the delta value function works both in the insertion gain view, as we've worked within this example, but also for the aided response measurement. So you can see the patient's threshold and uncomfortable loudness level, as well as your measurement and target together. That helps to keep things together in the same view when working with fitting. And it also works in the visible speech mapping view too. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Please contact your local distributor for information on how to get your software update once it becomes available. Thanks again.